truth out there to the people.
Don't go anywhere.
Where millions of people lost their lives due to malfunctioning augmentation. Proponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world, and many of the protesters have turned silent. This escalation of violence has literally been controlled by the U.S. and controlled by the dialogue on both sides of the issue.
I'm not saying
we will be watching these stories closely for any breaking stories. This is Elijah Stan, reporting.
I finally got through to my contact in the trade office. Fuck off.
Keep trying, Bones. Keep giving them help. Think of us as counterculture patriots. Our mission? To inform people. To offer an alternative to pikers.
I think we should lead with Moonbase. Whatever you do, don't drink the coffee. Whatever you do, don't drink the coffee.
Think of us as counterculture patriots. Our mission? To inform people. To offer an alternative to pikers.
Because you are always watching. Turning now to Prague, a city still reeling in the wake of the devastating terror attacks. Thousands were killed and hundreds more injured yesterday.
There's more of this to come, followers. So get that wax out of your eardrums. And if you're just joining us,
the third such attack is.
As all you followers probably know, I've been a park man for years. The reality of this being that I have to hide out.
I just learned my son is a junkie. When the police arrested him for using. Not my proudest moment as a mother.
I couldn't imagine what it's like to be augmented these days.
Families torn apart, losing jobs, having everything taken from you. It's awful.
I wish there was more we could do.
Are there any agencies around we could volunteer at? Maybe we can set up a relief fund.
I was just waiting for an explosion.
I told you we were going to be fine, didn't I?
You did.
It's like flying after a
Jestli v tom fakt jedou, jak to zastavit?
Safety measures go through the roof. This is the same thing. Terrorists blow up the train station. Safest place to be after that happens.
On a train.
On a train, exactly.
Ne, kapitán, jasně, máte pravdu. Hovado, debil.
Interesting.
Přímo tady ve městě.
Got nothing else to say.
Copy that.
Dělení je skorumpovaný.
Skoro mi připadá, že jsme v Chomoutu s Rusákama.
Not many augmented visit this part of the city, unless on business. Aug tourist is now a kind of paradox.
Нашли.
Got problems already.
Hobos, Augs, prostitutes. City is falling apart.
Žádný přestupky, co by stály za zmínku.
I hate this job. Everybody looks at me like I'm a monster. Cannot afford to be too nice. If I make a mistake, well, we all know what can happen.
Nemůžu se dočkat.
That's all.
Hello. I hope you're enjoying the... Oh, sorry. I thought you were with the tour. I should have known better. We don't get many augmented tourists anymore. Don't get many tourists at all since the terrorist attacks.
Identification, clearances, papers, access cards. I can't keep them all straight.
Would you piss off the police duty?
Look at that!
Here comes another
one. All right, Miller, I'm at the metro.
Perfect timing. Chang says your private chariot will arrive anytime you call up Rzeka Station on the map.
Chang, you had him hack into Prague's public transit company so I can get to Rzeka?
Plan A wasn't working.
Can't take that kick.
Some of
back.
The shops around here are very weird. You get the impression that what's in the window is not what's really for sale.
I think I even have the right parts.
Clank.
That could kill a few hours.
I just hope when it's over, he'll leave her alone.
Stay back! If anyone sees me talking to one of you, I could lose my job.
Jensen, what's wrong? What are you doing here?
Miller sent me to find you. Thought you might have run into trouble.
He said that? Did he use those exact words? Because it's not my fault!
What happened, Smiley?
One minute I'm in there running the show, and the next they accuse me of trying to tamper with evidence. Me! Can you believe that? I would never do that, Adam. Never!
It's our crime scene.
Exactly. But try telling them that. The minute they went for their guns, I decided it was time to shut up and get out of there. They accused me of tampering with evidence. They're probably destroying all the evidence there is right now. You know, at first I thought this was about Sonia.
Sonia? Sonia who?
Oh, just some girl I've been teaching English to. Turns out her husband is a little territorial. You know the type.
Smiley.
Right. Back to the case. The thing is, I think I found something in there. Something big. Something that could just blow this case wide open. I just need to get a look at the scan of the blast area, so... Actually, it's a good thing that you're here. I don't suppose you could... Jensen your way in there and grab it for me?
Smiley. So what am I looking at in there?
It's a blast site. There's debris everywhere and plenty of cops, too. Once you get past the turnstiles and security offices, you should have a clean path to the tourist office where they have the scan. If they don't see you.
How many cops are inside?
I don't know. Several. They all had guns, so I didn't stop and count them all. There's at least one guy in an exosuit. And my guess is they'll shoot first and bury the bodies later.
What do you think is on this scan?
It's evidence, Jensen. A 3D mass spectrometer scan of the explosion site.
And?
And if I had one more minute in there, I'd have it with me right now, and I could find out. But the fact that they don't want me to see it makes me want to see it even more. I'm sure it's important.
We need that evidence.
Yes, exactly. That's the spirit. We need it. But you won't be able to just walk in there and ask them for it, since you're Interpol and, you know, augmented. After yesterday's attack, they're not exactly fans of the,
So where do I find it?
The forensic team set up camp inside the tourist agency, or what used to be the tourist agency. Get to their setup, grab the DSD with the scan on it, and get out. Easy peasy.
This could take a while, Smiley.
Got it. I'll get out of your way, head back to HQ. Good luck, and, let's not tell Miller about this one, okay?
Right.
Anomaly detected. Trace program access granted.
We might as well head back. There's no getting through that way.
What?
The police have the hall locked down.
Is there no way around?
Not unless you're one of them.
Access granted.
Fanatics coming to scrub evidence? Everyone already... knows they're responsible.
Something else is going on.
Just keep it down. You don't question SIS, or maybe then you disappear. Do what they want.
Nothing.
Yeah. Checking in. Clear.
I cannot believe these orbs.
No one said nothing.
We need more light.
How could we let this happen?
Oh.
Russia's gets on.
How could we let this happen?
Anything else?
Good. I'm gonna do it.
fucking catastrophe.
Brzo nějaký důkazy najdem. Už tam nebude dlouho.
Smiley, I've got the scan.
Yeah? Fantastic! Bring it back to my office and we'll see if I'm right.
Copy that.
Getting away. All we need is one little thing pointing to Ark.
This area is restricted to civilians.
I'm with Task Force 29. I thought maybe I could take a look around.
You thought wrong. This is a local investigation. You Task Force guys can go swing your dick someplace else.
That's fine, forget it.
Done. Bye. You don't want to go any further, Hanser.
Thank you.
Jensen, looks like we have a new lead in the case. It's going to put you inside Gollum City.
The Og Ghetto. What did we get?
Intellicam footage from the attack. Chang was able to pull some images from it. Trouble is, our new psychologist needs to clear you before you go anywhere.
So I shouldn't tell her about this piece of evidence I've got for Smiley?
Humor the bureaucrats, will you? Bring Smiley your evidence and give Ozen 5 minutes of your time. Call me when it's done.